Hi, my name is Joseph Delcorte, and I made a ball roller coaster. Yeah. My goal was to make a roller coaster that could run a loop by itself. My design was, I looked all over the internet trying to find some designs of roller coasters that were made out of Legos, and I noticed that most of them had like this slope where before it came down, and then, but since the carts were too hard, it falls because the carts just fell off. For the build, for the main part, I used these things called tank treads. For the 45%, I used cardboard, some hot glue, pegs and axles, and for the electronic part, I used an EV2 brain, a wire, and a arc motor. And also, for the dynamic part, I used some balls. For the program, I used a loop block and a one loop block. And it took about 40 tries, 15 classes, and 3 months for me to get to this. And one of my problems was that the structure which I made was too weak and it kept falling apart. Still is too weak. To fix my structure, I had to look up what actually held up a roller coaster, and I got my idea to hold it up using these beams by this picture thing. And play.
At loops.
All right, last question over here.
Sometimes I notice that balls are coming out from there. Yeah. Do you think there is a possible way of fixing that?
Yeah, I just have a cardboard.
Okay. Hey, give him a little applause, guys.